मिथिला रुक, how fast are you walking?
अरे with this speed we'll not be able to finish दादर यार, come.
Want to get the true essence of Maharashtra in Mumbai. मतलब पूरी तरह से अगर महाराष्ट्रन फील्स लेनी हो, there is no better place than Dadar. I am at Shivaji Park. आई हूँ आज तेरे गली में to explore the little things of Dadar with Dadar Si Mulki, who's been living here since her childhood with her grandparents. Joining me today on the show is Netflix star and a popular actor Mithila Palkar. दादर,
how's my Marathi?
I'm very impressed. Very impressed. But welcome.
Thank you. Thank you.
We are going to be exploring her gully today, and as you can see, Dadar's gully is actually quite different than the rest of Mumbai. Where else do you get to see these green bylanes with so much shade?
That is true. I'm just very happy that Dadar has managed to maintain its old world charm a little bit.
What is it that you like so much about Dadar that you actually moved to your grandparents' house and been living with them since childhood?
Well, I think I identified with this place since I was born, I think. I just knew it intuitively that this is where I want to be. And I love living with my grandparents. I think my grandparents is what I associate with Dadar the most.
You are amongst those lucky ones who can get away easily while talking to Havaldar, police, any trouble you have, Zaudia na. These are people love.
This is good enough.
Yeah, this helps me escape every time I break any rule. So, Mithila, I've not eaten anything since morning.
Good.
And I'm quite looking forward to eating some Maharashtrian delicacies. Is that all we are going to eat today? And what all are we doing?
We are going to take you to some very special places of Dadar. So, the first place I'm going to take you to is called Prakash.
Okay.
Where we are going to eat Sabudana Vada and Kothimbir Vada.
Humongous dabbas. I see her.
This is Vaibhav Caterers. They've been also around for many, many years. Like my great grandfather ke waqt se, they've been around. So it's been a while actually.
Wow. Quite intrigued by the utensils they use.
Everything is all old school. Like even the cradle over there is old school. Yeah. Another funny thing about having grown up over here is that most of these lanes have their own names. So when you're actually writing their addresses, you don't know what they are. So for instance, the lane we are in is called Gas Gully.
Gas Gully.
Gas Gully, because the gas service station is here in this lane.
Oh.
Except I don't know what it's called really. Like it's not its official name. I can't say Gas Gully in like an official document and
will Google map show then it's legit. Then it's legit.
It's only legit according to Dadar.
प्रकाश रेस्टोरेंट मुंबई के कुछ आइकॉनिक रेस्टोरेंट्स में से एक है जिन्होंने 1971 में एक चाय के स्टॉल से शुरुआत की थी और आज वो दादर की गलियों में अपनी महाराष्ट्रन डिशेस के लिए बहुत ही फेमस है।
This looks like a really old restaurant.
It is. It's going to complete 50 years this year.
Okay.
It used to actually be located down this road, but because there are so many redevelopments happening, they've moved it here for a few years now. And their first outlet was in Girgaon.
Okay.
And this is the second one, which is now 50 years old.
Do you remember coming here as a child with your grandparents?
I do. My father loves all of these places. So every time he visits from Vasai or used to visit from Vasai, we used to
all
make a
here.
Trip.
So you are coming here after really long.
After very long, actually. And my mouth is already watering as I speak.
So what are we eating?
We are going to feed Kamya some very, very interesting Maharashtrian dishes. This is...
Dada, order you.
Sabudana vada, kothimbir vadi, and misal.
Have a lot of Maharashtrian delicacies right here. Mithila, what is all this? Tell me.
So this is misal. The speciality about misal, Prakash, is that their misal is so popular that they don't serve it with pav. They're like, they just eat the misal.
It's very Atmanirbhar without pav.
Yes.
And you pronounce it as misal.
Misal.
But it's spelled as misal, right?
Yeah, but when you write it in Marathi, it's misal.
Misal. Okay, misal. Okay. And what's
and
this is
Kothimir Vadi, which I know you haven't had ever.
Never had it before. Seeing it for the first time.
So I'm very excited for you to have it.
Okay.
And this, of course, is Sabudana Vada.
This I've had.
So yeah. You decide what you want to start with.
I have never tried this. So definitely the Kothimir Vadi. And you got to dip it in the sauce. It's really good, huh?
It is.
It's like a better version of bread pakoda. Very good.
I've never heard anyone compare Kothimir Vadi to bread pakoda, but I'm going to go dive right into the misal.
Bringing back all your childhood memories.
Still the same.
So, from what I know, your granddad wasn't exactly excited about you becoming an actor.
No, he wasn't. Also, you see where I'm coming from.
Yeah.
So, like, it's such a humble space to come from that for him, there was no, or for any of us as a family, we never had that kind of an exposure of the film industry. We didn't know what it would entail to be there.
Yeah.
And generally, for an outsider for the longest time, the film industry wasn't exactly the safest place to be. Because I lived with my grandparents, for me it was very important for my grandparents to be on my side.
Yeah.
Because I knew my parents would be okay with whatever I choose to do.
How old is he?
He's 93.
Amazing. And he would have actually seen the landscape of Dadar changing, right? Both your grandparents.
Yeah, both of them. So my nani, like I told you earlier, tells us that, you know, hamare building ke terrace se jab aap dekhte the, tabhi. So Shiv Sena Bhavan dikhta tha, because Shiv Sena Bhavan that time used to be the tallest building in Dadar. And now it's all hidden behind tall buildings. So
The vada and the misal is amazing. Of course, I've already told you what I think about the Kothimbir Vadi. That was a good meal. We polished off everything. Ab baki ke din ke liye jagah hai hi nahi. But it is a hot day. I don't mind drinking something.
Okay. So chalo, I'll make you taste a very special drink actually. I'll not tell you about it. I'll make you taste. So the best way to travel in Dadar is a Kali Pili. Kyunki parking ka stress nahi hai. Aur gaadi chhod sakte jab chahiye tab.
अब दादर स्टेशन के पास में ही है और एक पॉपुलर जॉइंट जो है पंचशिखर, जो अपने महाराष्ट्रन स्नैक्स और स्वीट्स के लिए जाने जाते हैं और आज के टाइम में उनकी फोर्थ जेनरेशन ये रेस्टोरेंट को संभाल रही है।
राजेश, आज मला काम्याला एक ड्रिंक इंट्रोड्यूस करायचा आहे। आपल्याकडे पीयूष मिळतो ना?
Yes.
सो तिने कधीच पीयूष पेले नाही आहे ती, त्यामुळे आपण पीयूष प्यायला घालणार आहोत तिला, आणि तिने कधीच खरबस खाल्लं नाही आहे, त्यामुळे आपण खरबस सुद्धा खायला लावणार आहोत तिला।
मला ट्राय करायचं आहे ते।
थँक्यू।
दिस इज पीयूष।
सो दिस इज पीयूष, राजेश खरबस।
let's do this.
Not bad. यहाँ तो नहीं आती थी प्रैक्टिस करने के लिए कुछ.
Oh God, मेरे सीक्रेट्स.
Okay, cheers. This tastes a lot like Shrikhand.
It is. It's a less viscous version of Shrikhand. Yes.
After all that spicy food that we had, this is all that I needed. Tell me if you ever were to buy a house, and I'm sure you would have plans. Where do you plan to buy a house?
No prizes for guessing. It has to be Dadar. Dadar, Mahim, Matunga, somewhere around this area. My grandparents would also want me to go too far away from them. So yeah.
I like Piyush.
I'm glad you do.
It sounds like a boy's name, but...
No, Piyush, you're not the one we're talking about. This is the Piyush.
So I'm now going to test your love for Dadar by how much you know your neighborhood. So the first one, okay? Dadar station is the busiest station in Mumbai. We all know that. So how many visitors does it get daily? But this is, I'm talking about the pre-COVID stage. Is it 2 lakh visitors daily? Is it 5 lakh visitors daily or is it 3.5 lakh visitors? It's an approximate
that's
number.
That's very specific. But I'd say 3.5.
No.
5 lakh?
Yes.
Really? I wanted to be humble about it, but really not.
You know, there's this joke. Dar ke aage jeet hai, Dadar ke aage seat hai.
That is correct.
Okay. Is correct. Dadar was first to originate this local food. Tell me which one
Vada
is
pav.
It. Oh, you don't even need options. Very good. We'll be visiting that place too. Okay. Ashok Vada Pav is said to be the first place where Vada Pav was originally started by this guy. Okay, I'm going to give you some names. You have to tell me which one's the correct one. Is it Ashok Sawan, Ashok Vaidya, or Ashok Kulkarni?
Vaidya.
You know Dadar well. Okay. This is one of the most famous colonies of Dadar. Is it Dadar Social Colony?
Parsi Colony.
That Parsi colony. Simple questions I got for you.
I thought, matlab mera to sweat nikal jayega.
Okay, this is the oldest and the biggest markets of Dadar. Is it the
Dadar market?
Yes. Very good.
It's okay. Right here.
Oh, the flower market is here? Okay, we'll pass
right
by.
Right here, no?
Okay, we are at Panchikar and you have to tell me which year was Panchikar started in, okay? Is it 1946, 1931, or 1976?
1931.
Another thing Dadar is really known for is the Ganesh Chaturthi that is celebrated here. And I remember, even though I used to live in Chembur, this used to be the hub. Or Visarjan ke time pe yahan competition hota tha.
Haan, wo to abhi bhi hota hai. Aur, matlab, of course, not in the pandemic world. Yeah. But I feel like और हम ये हमेशा कहते हैं कि दिवाली हो कोई भी फेस्टिवल हो ऑल द शॉपिंग दैट हैपेंस इन दादर इट ऑलमोस्ट फील्स लाइक ये सारा सामान और कहीं मिलता ही नहीं है सो या दैट्स द ब्यूटी ऑफ दादर बट लेट्स गो सी माय स्कूल नाउ
लेट्स गो This side of the town,
द सी सन एंड सैंड. सन तो आज हमने बहुत इंजॉय की है,
बहुत ही ज्यादा.
बट दिस व्यू इज स्पेक्टेक्युलर. डू यू कम हियर ऑफन मिथिला?
बचपन में बहुत ज्यादा आते थे, मेरे नानी के साथ में और मेरी बहन आते थे. And we used to come here, build sand castles, do all the things that you do at the beach. But बहुत सालों बाद, thanks to you actually, I'm here now. I hadn't come here in a while.
But this Dadar girl once wanted to go to college in Bandra. What was the obsession?
Because once वो दादर से थोड़ा दूर जाने का चस्का लग जाता है ना कि you know your college is far away. वो बहाने बनाते हैं हम कि अच्छा चल लेट हो जाएगा क्योंकि ट्रैफिक है, बस ही नहीं मिल रही. ये वाले बहाने तुम जब तुम्हारा कॉलेज वॉकिंग डिस्टेंस है वो सब नहीं बना सकते हो. तो बिल्कुल नहीं चाहिए था मुझे कीर्ति कॉलेज. एंड देन लकीली आई गॉट इट इन MMK. सो अगेन आई वाज बैक इन बांद्रा.
सो वेयर डू यू गो आउट टू पार्टी इन दादर, इन एंड अराउंड दादर इफ एट ऑल?
ओह गॉड, शिवाजी पार्क.
DJ लगा कर गणपति.
So all my school friends and I are very house party type of people.
Okay.
But my school friends and I hang out at Shivaji Park. Because none of us are really like those like go out and party kind of people. If at all, house parties is our thing. But farthest we've gone to is Lower Parel. Because Kamla Mills ke yahan jo bhi sare restaurants hai and all of that, we explored that, or Phoenix. But otherwise, it's somebody's house, mostly mine, because I love being a host. Sun is going to set. This view is beautiful.
Yeah.
Some of which you can enjoy from my house. Down this road is the most talked about vada pav in this video.
Oh, the Ashok vada pav. Okay.
So we are going to go. The plan is that we go there.
Okay.
Pack some vada pavs for ourselves.
Right.
Aram se mere ghar pe baith ke vada pav khayenge.
Aur sunset enjoy karenge. Exploring Dadar, I love the vibe of your house and that pretty view.
Thanks. Thank you.
So this is one of the oldest vada pav places, right?
Yes, and of course, as you must know already and can see and are eating, ye chura bhi dalte hain andar, sirf vada nahi dete.
I'm sure there're going to be a lot of comments on our hair. For sure. How do you manage your curly hair from one curly haired girl to another?
This is truly curly tales. To be very honest, I used to take pride in the fact ki kuch karna nahi padta. You know, because we don't have to comb our hair and all of that. But it's only when I started working in this industry that I realized that you need to do a lot of work on your hair in order to make it look as magical as that. You must know, because we just spoke about how much time she spends on just her hair.
You mentioned how this industry is quite demanding, and some of your recent work includes working with Kajol, and you are amongst one of the few lucky actors to work with Irfan Khan too. How was your experience working with Irfan Khan and also Kajol?
Irfan Khan is, well, it's sad to say was, but I can't even get myself to say was. But he had this childlike energy and always very, very curious to know new things, wants to explore new things. If I'm not wrong, he was just going to start shooting for a web show or a film or something of the sort right after Karwa, and he was very intrigued by this entire space that was so new for him, and nothing stopped him. He was always ready to learn, which was so endearing about him. Kajol to matlab, she is to literally someone I've grown up watching, because I am a 90s baby and she was the reigning queen of the 90s. तो आई वॉज लाइक पता नहीं अभी कैसे मैं इनके साथ एक्टिंग कर लूँगी, बट शी इज़ अमेजिंग. she is not the least bit intimidating as I felt. I didn't assume this thing, yeah. these things about her, but I felt intimidated because it's her, it's somebody I've grown up watching. And the minute I met her, everything just vanished. She has the most infectious laughter.
Yeah.
And
there's very little difference in her on-air and off-air personality,
yeah,
right?
Yeah, she wears a heart on her sleeve. She is who she is. It's yeah. not like, matlab aapke face pe kuch aur hai, behind your back kuch aur hai. She speaks her heart out and she's very honest. She's very genuine in that sense.
So Mithila, since last night I've been humming the Marathi song that you've sung on your YouTube channel. Can you please sing that for us as we wrap the show?
Of course. Itha kuni aas paas na doya cha kona tahas na tu zara majha shi bol na ओठाची मोहर खोलना तू लगवग जात मग वळू न पाहता वाट पावला तड खेळली जशी मावळ त्या उन्हात केवळ्याच्या बनात नागिण सळसळली ही चाल तुरु तुरु उडती केस भुरु भुरु डाव्या डोळ्यावर बट ढळली जशी मावळ त्या उन्हात केवड्याच्या बनात नागिण सळसळली.